Welcome to Central Government Employees YouTube channel. Subscribe to our channel and press bell icon for all latest updates.
The Ministry of Labour and Employment released the All India CPI number for October 2019, which is increased by 3 points and pegged at 325. On 1 month percentage change, it increased by plus 0.93% between September 2019 and October 2019. When compared with the increase of plus 0.33% for the corresponding months of last year, we have calculated for the DA for January 2020 with a different assumption value. If the value remains same or plus or minus 1 or 2 points in the coming months, then most likely the DA from January 2020 may be around 21%, which means 4% increase in dearness allowances from January 2020. This is only the assumption. We have to wait for another 2 months AICPIN value to finalize the DA. Check the description for expected DA calculated from January 2020 link. You can also try with the different assumption value and find the DA percent increase from January 2020.
Hope this video will be helpful. Press like button if you like this video. Thank you.